USDA's new hemp eManagement platform, or the hemp system, provides an online system for producers regulated under USDA, state and tribal representatives, and hemp testing labs to submit and manage your hemp paperwork. In the system, hemp producers under USDA can apply for a new hemp license, manage an existing hemp license, submit reports, and more. State and tribal representatives can submit a hemp regulatory plan, submit monthly and annual reports, and more. And hemp testing labs can submit laboratory test result forms and view previously submitted results. To access the hemp system, you will first need to create an eAuthentication or eAuth account. eAuth is the USDA's identity verification system. Registering for eAuth will provide secure, convenient access to interact with the USDA online. In this instructional video, we will walk you through how to register for eAuth before you start using the hemp system. Imagine my name is Jane Doe. I want to create an eAuth account to verify my identity before logging into the hemp system for the first time. First, we'll go to www.eauth.usda.gov. Then, we will select Create Account. We're now on the account registration page. Here, we will select Customer. Let's click Continue to move to the next step. Now, we'll enter our email address, which is jane.doe@example.com, and we'll click Submit. As we can see from this confirmation message, the system has sent us an email to complete the verification process. Let's go find that email. When we open the email, we see a big button called Continue Registration. We'll click that, which will take us back to the eAuth website. After clicking the button in our email, we should now be on the Customer Account Registration page. Here, we'll type in our information and create a username and password. Remember to put your name exactly as it appears on your driver's license or other government paperwork. Now that we've typed in our information and created a password, let's click Submit. We have now completed our account registration. We will now wait 10 minutes before logging into eAuth. Notice your user ID will be your email address. That means anytime you log into a USDA website, when it asks you for your user ID, you will enter the email address you used to sign up for eAuth today. Make sure you remember which email address you used today so that you can use it to log into the hemp system in the future. Now we will review how to verify our identity through eAuth. Identity verification is needed to access the hemp system. Once we've waited 10 minutes after completing our account registration, we will go back to the eAuth login page to begin. We will enter our login information. Once logged in, you may see an unable to verify URL message. Don't worry, our account is valid. We just need to validate our identity. Let's click Manage Account, then select Update Account to start the verification process. Now let's enter our user ID, which is our email address. We'll enter the password we just created, then we'll click Login with Password. We should now see our account information page. Let's click Verify My Identity. Now we'll enter our birth month, day, and year. When we're satisfied with that, let's click Continue. We have two options to verify our identity. The easiest way is to verify online. To use this option, we need a US address and we'll also need to verify our identity using our social security numbers. USDA uses a secure process to ensure all personal information is kept safe and private. If we cannot verify our identity online, we can schedule an in-person appointment at one of the USDA's Local Registration Authority or LRA offices. We will need to bring a government-issued ID to our appointment. Let's verify our identity online. We'll select the first option and then click Continue. Here we'll enter our information and Social Security number. The USDA does not store my Social Security number. it passes it to a secure identity verification service called Experian, which is a consumer credit reporting company. It should then present me with a few questions based on my credit profile. These questions and the answers I provide are strictly between me and the Experian service. They are not retained by USDA. Note that while my identity is being verified against my credit information, this will not impact my credit score in any way. It is just to verify my identity so that USDA knows I am who I say I am. Once I answer these questions, I click Continue. If I get an error message saying the system does not have enough historical credit data to move forward, I will have to use the in-person identity verification method instead. To ensure that my identity was verified, let's go back to the customer account registration page and log in. We'll see my account is now marked as Verified Identity. I have now finished my eAuth registration process. In the future, I'll be able to log into any USDA system, including the hemp system, with my eAuth credentials. Let's go back to the Verify My Identity page and imagine that we weren't able to verify our identity online. If that is the case, we can now select option 2 to verify my identity in person. Let's click Continue. Here, we will enter our information and click Continue. I can use this page to find the closest USDA Local Registration Authority or LRA office. I can click Find an LRA, select my state, review the list of offices, and find the one that is most convenient for me. Once I decide on an office, I'll need to call the office to make an appointment. I'll need to bring a government-issued ID to that appointment. Thank you for watching this instructional video. If you have any questions about the eAuth registration process or the hemp system, email us at farmbill.hemp@usda.gov. To learn more about the U.S. Domestic Hemp Production Program, you can visit us on our website at www.ams.usda.gov/rules-regulations/hemp.